Well, that wasn't too bad. I get that out. There's actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 screws. And I'm going to go ahead and take those out. Then I'll come back again and show you what I'm going to have to remove. This looks like it's going to happen in 2 or 3 different little videos.